I'm doing a video on the Winchester safe. The keypad seemed to go out on them, and I'm going to have mine replaced today. The LA brand ones, even changing out the batteries when you hit the keys, that no longer function after a while. So it's wise to change to a dial if you can, which costs extra money. So it'd probably be best off just to buy a Liberty safe or some other higher brand. You're really not saving any money. But besides that, it's a good quality safe.